Welcome to our Vision Campus. What is embedded vision? In recent years, the trend of miniaturization has affected many areas of our everyday lives. Personal computers, telephones, and all kinds of electronics are getting smaller and at the same time more powerful than their predecessors. This trend can also be seen in the world of vision technology. A classical machine vision system consists of an industrial camera and a PC. In the beginning, industrial cameras tended to be the size of a 1-liter drink box, and the industrial PC of that time could be easily used as a chair to sit on. Not surprisingly, those systems were very expensive. Gradually, the PC became smaller. Eventually, the standard PC could be replaced by processing boards. At the same time, the cameras also decreased in size. Small cameras became available without housing. They are known as board-level cameras and are built with the purpose of integration into a larger system and not as standalone cameras. These two developments, the miniaturized PC and the powerful small camera, make it possible to design a very compact vision system for a specific application. Such a system is referred to as an embedded vision system. How is an embedded vision system structured? An embedded vision system consists of a small camera directly connected to the processing board, usually via a short cable. These components will then be integrated into a larger system. A PC in machine vision is appropriate for general purpose computing, whereas processing boards in an embedded vision system are developed to perform application-specific tasks. The advantages of such an embedded vision system are small size, lightweight, low unit costs, and low energy consumption. How can an embedded camera be integrated? In machine vision applications, typical integrations work with a GigE or USB interface, which works as a plug-and-play solution connected to a PC. Combined with a manufacturer's software development kit, this setup makes it easy to get access to the camera. For cameras in embedded vision, access to the camera is not necessarily as simple. Standard interfaces like USB are often not used. Flexible low-level interfaces like beacon for LVDS are chosen instead, because of their advantages in direct connection scenarios. However, these interfaces require knowledge of embedded technologies, therefore the integration effort can be higher. Some manufacturers provide their embedded cameras with a USB interface, though. That makes it possible to test image quality and camera configuration before integration. This way, camera evaluation can be done on a plug-and-play basis, before too much effort is spent on the integration. Where are embedded vision systems used? Embedded vision systems can open up new markets and applications, such as self-driving vehicles and supermarket scales that automatically detect what is being weighed. In the medical field, typical examples are portable fundus cameras that can capture an image of the back of the eye, or a digital dermoscope for the examination of skin lesions. Let's have a brief look into the future. The world will see an increasing number of embedded vision solutions. It is much more cost-effective to use an application-specific processing system than a general-purpose computer, since the PC comes with a lot of unneeded hardware and software. Also, embedded vision solutions are very light and compact. This can make formerly stationary devices portable or even wearable. Embedded vision solutions enable a whole new generation of products. Thanks for watching.